Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
The flying knee.
To the body with the knee.
Flying knee lands!
Nice block of the punch to the head. Head strikes landed.
This is something we were looking for early in the fight, and he's doing a good job.
Damaging left hand. Back and forth battle.
Hurt him with that overhand.
Up the middle, nicely done.
Oh, he's hurt him.